and Doris went on vacation. We wanted more than recreation, so we enrolled in a Bible camp retreat. I got the directions and we took off, and it only took 6 hours to get totally lost, way back up in the hills of East Tennessee. But it was getting real dark and I was starting to fret, and Doris said, "Look yonder, bet that's it." And she pointed to the lights from this little church back in the bush. An old man met us, I said, "Just two," and he walked us down to the very first pew. And I said, "Doris, I don't think this is it." She just said, "Hush." Well, they preached some sermons and sang some songs, then they preached some more, went on and on, nearly wore me out. I'd had about all I could take. And then they pulled down the shades and things quieted down. The guy next to me said, "Here, pass this down." I turned and looked, and son of a gun, he'd handed me a snake. And that was the night that me and Doris went running through the forest, way back up in the hills of Tennessee. Yeah, we started making tracks when they broke out the Diamondbacks. Sure scared the devil out of poor old Doris and me. He said, "Take it, man, don't you believe?" I said, "I believe all right, I believe I'll leave." And I reached for Doris, but she'd done fainted away white as a sheet. And I couldn't pick her up, and I couldn't find the door, and them rattlers was crawling all around the floor. And friends, that's when the spirit hit my feet. I started running down aisles and bouncing off walls like somebody teed off a new golf ball in a tile bathroom, friends. I mean, I was moving on. Whoa. I'd run past Doris every minute or two, tried to shake her to wake her, but it wasn't no use. And for a while there, I thought the Lord had called her home. And then somebody dropped a big one in her lap, and Doris came to, and something in her snapped, and she grabbed that thing by the tail, commenced to swing it around her head. Then she gave it a crack like Lash LaRue, and its head came off and sailed across the room. And then she did a tap dance on the rest of those suckers till they was all dead. Well, I grabbed her by the hand and we headed for the car, and she hollered to the preacher, "I don't know who you are or where you came from or how you ever learned to preach. But let me tell you something, you old raggedy scamp, you don't know nothing about running no Bible camp. And me and my husband on our way to Daytona Beach." That was the night that me and Doris went running through the forest, way back up in the hills of Tennessee. Yeah, we started making tracks when they broke out the Diamondbacks. Sure scared the devil out of poor old Doris and me. Yeah, the night that me and Doris went running through the forest, way back up in the hills of Tennessee. Whoa!